Rahul Gandhi's genuine desire to rid the party of tainted politicians runs out at the borders of this constituency. Because inside, Ashok Chavan tells you that Adarsh is a distant memory on the streets of Nanded. The second largest city in backward Marathwada is a Chavan bastion. And he's confident of retaining hold on it despite the taint of Adarsh.
For the world, it may be an Adarsh fight in Nanded. But for Ashok Chavan, Adarsh taint is no issue.
You see there, ask people, it's a non-issue. It was never an issue. Last 3.5 years of the media hype on this particular issue have not helped the opposition at all.
And Teflon Chavan is supremely confident of winning Nanded.
Focus is to meet maximum number of people. This is my own assembly constituency. I have been elected more than three times from this constituency. You see how the enthusiasm is amongst the people here, and I don't think there is any problem. The idea is to just meet all these people and request them.
Part of this confidence comes from the top leadership throwing its weight behind him. From Rahul sharing stage with him to Sonia giving him a clean chit.
The decision of giving Ashok Chavan a ticket has been taken by the CEC. And as far as we know, Mr. Ashok Chavan is not barred from contesting election by any law or by the Election Commission.
The contest between him and the BJP MP, D.V. Patil, who is backing on a pro-Modi wave to get him votes.
Nanded ka mudda sare desh bhar mein jo aaj jo jiska charcha hai jo Adarsh Ghotala usme jo hai Ashok Chavan ke upar jo charges hai wo ek mudda election ka main mudda hai aur desh mein Modi ji ki laat hai नरेंद्र मोदी जी पंतप्रधान बनने वाले हैं ऐसा लोगों में एक विश्वास के साथ एक बहुत बड़ी लाट है
In spite of a strong presence in Nanded with 16 corporators, the MIM has not fielded a candidate against Ashok Chavan. And many believe with 3.5 lakh Muslim voters, this will give an upper edge to Ashok Chavan over his BJP competitor who is riding high on the Modi wave.
Nanded has always been a Chavan family bastion and many see the Maratha card working for him yet again.
नांदेड़ में तो यहाँ तो सब मोदी ही मोदी बोल रहे हैं क्योंकि यहाँ तो कोई रोजगार का साधन नहीं है यहाँ के युवा सब मोदी जी के पीछे है यहाँ की युवतियाँ महिला और सबसे गरीब से लेके करोड़पति तक मोदी जी का नाम यहाँ पे ले रहे हैं
यहाँ पे तो आदर्श का मुद्दा बिल्कुल नहीं है आदर्श का इधर कोई सवाल नहीं है हर लोग जो बोलते हैं कि आदर्श के मुद्दे को जो जानबूझ के उनके ऊपर लगाए वाला है इधर कोई वोटर एक भी वोटर ऐसा नहीं है जो आदर्श के लिए जो अशोक राव कोई थे
But beyond Nanded and Chavan, other Maharashtra heavyweights will also see their fate sealed.
Marathwada and Western Maharashtra, two politically important regions, will be going on the polls on 17th. With bigwigs like Sushil Kumar Shinde, Gopinath Munde, Ashok Chavan and Supriya Sule in the fray, the fifth phase in Maharashtra will be deciding the fortunes of many political big guns. With camera person Vaibhav Kangutkar, Kamlesh Sutar in Nanded for Headlines Today.
Kamlesh, it's going to be a big day for some of the strongholds in Maharashtra and also some of the most prominent names in Maharashtra politics. But you're in Nanded. And clearly when I heard you talk to Ashok Chavan, he seemed to suggest that Adarsh is really not an issue. But on the ground, as far as the Congress party is concerned, hasn't it added to the negative anger that people feel towards the party?
Well, surprisingly, Maruk, when we went around in Nanded, in the rural areas as well as in Nanded city, there are two different opinions that come out of the city. Apart, what I've noted most in the rural areas that more than others, it is the underdevelopment of the area that seems to be bringing out the anger in the people of Marathwada here. Maruk, just recently, there was a bad spell of hailstorm in Marathwada region. Marathwada was one of the most affected regions and Nanded was no exception. So people say the kind of politics that Ashok Chavan and the Congress party indulges here into has certainly not gone down well with the farmers. The policies that have been adopted by the party, particularly the local unit of Congress here that is led by Ashok Chavan, has not gone down well with the farmers here, be it the price of sugarcane or the relief that should have come to farmers after the hailstorm. That hasn't come now. That is one of the major factors that may work against Ashok Chavan. In the city though, the local factions here, the local calculation here may work in favor of Ashok Chauhan. Nanded city has a huge Muslim population, and MIM, Owaisi had been camping here in the last couple of years and has made quite a stronghold in Nanded. They have 16 corporators, but they have not fielded a candidate against Ashok Chauhan. So that may work in favor of Ashok Chauhan in the city, but in the rural areas of Nanded, it's certainly the wave is against Ashok Chauhan. But Adarsh somewhere is not to be seen as an issue. Only the opposition may be bringing the issue here in Nanded, out of Nanded, in across the country,
right,
at the Adarsh camp led by Ashok Chauhan. But it's certainly in Nanded, it's the issue doesn't seem to be coming to the fore.
Interesting that in his own constituency it might not be a big issue. A day after Ashok Chauhan told Kamlesh Sutar that Adarsh was a non-issue, Maharashtra Chief Minister Prithviraj Chauhan has dropped a bombshell. He has told Headlines Today's editor-at-large Rahul Kamal that he made his views clear to the party high command on Ashok Chauhan.